4.5 minutes left in the second. There we go again. They're trying that bullshit behind the fucking net with Scheifele, trying to throw it like they did in overtime. That's the third time they've done this in this game. Because it worked yesterday, it's going to work again. Like, get over it. They already know what you're going to do. They watch the tape. They're not stupid. Like, unlike some teams, the Jets, we don't learn from our mistakes, or we don't do what needs a win. The Hawks do. That's why they got the Stoonley Coupe.